Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence and in today's video I will show you guys how to get a modded white outfit with a trash vest. Now if you do want to enjoy today's video, I would greatly appreciate it if you go down below and hit that like button as it helps out the video. And while you're at it, can you go ahead and hit the subscribe button as well as it helps out the channel. Before we begin, check out Digizani for fast, cheap, and reliable GTA services. You can also use my code MRL for a 5% discount on your order. All the links will be in the description below, so check them out and let's get straight into the video. First of all, this will delete all your outfits, so equip the outfit you don't want to lose. Now go to Options, Online, and Swap Character. Also, follow me on Instagram to see who the winners are of the 35 million Digizani giveaway. Your main character needs to be a male and your second character needs to be a female, otherwise it won't work. Accept this alert to copy the rank from your main character. Then just load into online and make your way over to any clothing store. If they don't appear, just find a new session and they will appear. When you are at the clothing store, make sure you have no accessories equipped. Now go to Pants, Utility Pants, and purchase number 28. Then go to Tops, Bomber Jackets, and purchase number 58. Now make your way over to the accessories. Go to gloves, buy the red and gray armored gloves. Now save this outfit in the second slot. For the second outfit, go to tops, leather jackets, and buy the blue cropped biker. Now go to the tops. Stay in the top section, go to tucked t-shirts, and buy the black classic. From here, go to the pants section, sport pants, and buy the spotted muscle pants. Then go to shoes. High heel boots, and purchase the deluxe Midnight Combat. Now save this outfit in the third slot. You should now have these two outfits. Then open your interaction menu and kill yourself. This way the game will quick save. Now open your pause menu, go to online and start creator. Once you are in creator, select race, then go to tutorial and accept this alert. From there, open your pause menu again, go to online and choose character. Now you will need to delete your second character, so your female character. When you deleted your female character, press circle or B to exit to story mode. When you load into story mode, go straight back into online. Now when you spawn back, go to the clothing store. You should still have the outfit you wanted to keep. Save that outfit in slot number 20. The outfits are also transferred over if you did everything correctly. From here, go to Topps Racing Jerseys and buy the second racing jersey. Then press Options, Online, Jobs, Play Job, Rockstar Created, Ferris's and start Crooked Cop. Change the clothing to player owned, then invite a friend or wait for someone to join and start the mission. Now go to owned outfits and switch your outfit twice to the right. And once you load into the mission, open your interaction menu, go to style and equip an earpiece. Then leave the job through your phone. Once you spawn back, you will have the modded outfit, so now just save this outfit. You can also delete the two outfits that we used to get this outfit. By doing the telescope glitch, you can merge the mask and helmet on this outfit. Have a good day and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.